The Allergy, Asthma, Sinus Center wants to thank the Tennessee Smokies for a peanut-free night. 1.5 million people in the United States have peanut allergies, a very serious condition that can cause anaphylaxis and death. So thanks to the Tennessee Smokies, and thanks to the fans for having a peanut-free night. Enjoy yourself and go Smokies!